was like my family growing up, and they were wonderful. As being Auntie's friends, we had so many opportunities because of Dan and Mom and her little brothers. I have a video of a murder mystery that Ann and Tom helped us make when we were fifth graders. And I have a seventh grader, and I showed it to him, and he was like, how did you guys do that? How did you come up with the plot? I'm like, well, we just sat on the top of the playhouse and came up with the plot, came in, got some of Ann's clothes, and made a video. And she did. She always pushed us to be more than we were. Jake, I've seen you in a few years, but my baby was a baby when you were little, and we spent a lot of time together. She pushed me to do things I would never, ever do. You always did what she said, whether you liked it or not. And she would be so proud of you. So proud of that little speech. I don't know how you did it. You're just a wonderful person inside and out. I love seeing everyone